संघर्ष हमारा नारा है,
हर जोर जुल्म की टक्कर में
संघर्ष हमारा नारा है।
The iconic India Gate in Delhi witnessed huge protest after the gruesome rape of a 23-year-old student on 16 December 2012. The next day, protests began across the country as the young woman fought for her life. On 26 December, she was flown for better treatment to Singapore, where she died after 3 days. So these are the grounds around India Gate. This whole area was filled with protesters after the incident, and similar scenes were witnessed across the country for several days. 7 years later, 4 convicts in the case have been hanged, bringing a sense of closure for her family and also for many others in the country. But the battle for justice was tough, often led by her parents.
When my daughter was in the hospital, she said they should be burnt alive for what they did. If she was alive today, she would have been happy with the verdict.
6 people, including a juvenile, were arrested within days of the attack. The assault took place on a moving bus. It was so brutal that it galvanized people to take to the streets. The number of protesters continued to swell across the country as the condition worsened. Thousands defied orders to participate in these demonstrations all over India. Demonstrations stopped only after the government promised to bring in tough measures to improve women's safety in the country. During the course of the trial, one of the accused allegedly killed himself in prison in March 2013. In September the same year, a trial court in Delhi convicted 4 of the accused of rape and murder and gave them the death penalty. The juvenile was sent to a reform center for 3 years, the maximum term allowed under Indian law. The case had a huge impact on the way India dealt with incidents of sexual violence. Anti-rape laws were reformed and fast-track courts were set up to deal with such cases.
Everyday women are raped.
It still took 7 years after the crime for the death penalty to be carried out because the convicts filed multiple appeals. Her parents say that justice has been finally done in their case, but many believe that India still needs to do more for women's safety.